She was transformed into the mermaid during the full moon, and so she like went crazy and she ate all the lobster, and like I really want lobster now. But anyway, yeah, I really think this phone case is nice and cute. I might return it though because I don't really like it, but like it's super cute. I kind of love it, like low-key, like it's really nice, but I'm not sure, like I don't know, like it's really beautiful, but fast and aggressive. I guess we're gonna put this down now and go on to the questions. I think I was gonna ask you a question, right? I'm not really sure what it was, but like, oh, can I ask you a question? Did you ever have someone kiss you in a crowded room? That's a Taylor Swift song. I love that song. Question. Oh my goodness. I actually love that song so much. Like, it's been like stuck in my head. Anyway, yeah, what was I gonna do? Oh yeah, I was gonna try and beat my high score in that one game. I've been playing it lately. It's way too much fun. And yeah, I'm gonna do that really quick, but yeah. Oh my gosh. I wish I had my iPad. I'd be like, I would watch like a show while doing this normally, but like, I'm only gonna be doing this right now. Oh, I beat my high score. That's awesome. All right, back to those questions. I think I was gonna ask you some questions. Yeah, with this notebook. But oh my gosh, I totally forgot. I got a pineapple. So the funny thing is, I actually got this pineapple for the aesthetics for like my office. I don't even like. I don't remember what I was gonna do. Oh yeah, I was asking you questions. I think. Oh my goodness, my hair has like been so annoying lately. I'm thinking about getting it cut. Like, do you think I should get my hair cut? Cause like, I don't really know if I should get it cut. Cause like, it kind of looks cool. But like, I have to style it perfectly. Like right now, it doesn't look bad. But like, if I do like this, then it looks horrible. So like, it's very like bipolar or something. Like, I don't really know. Like, it just hangs, you know. But yeah, that's just like my personal opinion. Anyway, oh, you know what? You remember how I was telling you about that song Question by Taylor Swift? I want to listen to that. Music is like therapy just as much as regular therapy, so yeah, we're just gonna open these up. Oh my gosh, a squirrel. That is so cute. I love squirrels. Like, I've been thinking about going vegan lately. I'm not sure if I want to, but like, I don't really want to hurt the animals, so like, I might go vegan, but like, I also don't know if it's like 100% healthy. But like, that squirrel, that is just so cute. Like, honestly, I think squirrels are one of the cutest animals ever. What's your favorite animal? Like, if you had to say, I would say mine's like cats or squirrels or dogs. Like, I really like squirrels. I don't know why. Oh yeah. Oh, can I ask you a question? Oh, you know what? I'm done listening to that song. Literally haven't played Grand Theft Auto in so long. Like, that's what we're gonna do. Like, I haven't played it in so long, so let's just turn on the TV real quick. Alright. So, I think I'm gonna go ramping, like, in the mountains. I think that's what I'm gonna do, because that's, like, always what I do. I don't know why. Oh my gosh. Okay, I found the mountain. We're gonna ramp it. Oh, that is awesome. Oh my gosh. Thank you so much for coming in today. I'll see you next session, all right? Bye.